One to go at the line here. I'm counting inside row.
All right, here
glad
we are.
Whoever out-qualified me by one position, because I was going to start on the outside. Now I'm on the inside.
Here we are in the Winter Fix Series at Indianapolis. It's an 80-lap race. I'm starting 27th out of 32 cars.
On the inside,
I'll
bog down.
Should be a lot of fun. And this is the a fixed setup series. It's a league. And we've had four decent races so far, and we're on our last six before the Daytona 500. So you're going to hear team speak and regular iRacing chat.
I'm nervous. Yep. Blood pressure goes up a little. Thinking about going into one.
That usually happens in like public or official races. Because you don't know who you're racing against, and you know something could happen.
It takes a little while for these league ones to start, for people to grid up. Oh, bouncer. Yeah, me. Mr. Wierick.
Lots of nice looking paints.
What
did
he fall from the sky?
Alright, behind that 87. Line up behind the 60s, 9. Alright, behind that 29.
Just plan to take it easy. There probably won't be too many wrecks, so I'm not worried about where I finish. Just I'm not fast.
Line up behind the 60s. Three.
There's some pretty quick guys. There's the qualifying by Dylan, put up a ridiculous time there, along with Colton and Jacob. Very fast guys. And so I run in the 51. The 51-0 was the fastest I ran in practice, so not even close to these guys. Good luck, everybody. All right, here we go.
Going back to the green.
Second gear.
Green, green, green. Outside door. You're clear, you're clear. All good. Door. You're clear, you can hit your mark there. No pressure, 1 minute. aero man outside by himself. Clear.
Take it one, Michael.
Outside, you're on the bottom three wide. Door.
Watch out, one on the wall. One on the wall. One and two.
Caution's gonna be out here. Got one on the wall and four hard there. Caution's out, caution's out. Want to get you some fluids here too there, bud. Get you some fluids. No fluids here.
Okay.
Pass that 98.
Now by me.
Hey Al, I'm going to stop here so I can get around me here, because I think you need to be in front of me.
Michael number 70 is telling me to let you go.
Yeah,
the 29 is supposed to come in front of me.
Looks like he might be broke there.
I'm gonna pit here.
Pit stroke on the back side.
I think Tim Phillips
checking
and
up on the back stretch, guys.
Ryan Goddard were in front of me. I think when I went low. I got into Brian Goddard a little bit. We then turned to Tim Phillips.
Sorry guys, but it told me to stay behind the 29.
It's gonna open this time, it'll open this time.
Surprised everyone's pitting. Pretty early. Well, I was going to stay out, but everyone ahead of me pitted. So I pitted.
Shot my pit box.
That's easy to do here.
For some reason, my software is not telling me about my pit stall.
Mine worked.
Yeah, mine's not working.
My
dang it, you let me speed on pit road.
I always do the same thing.
I was trying to beat you out, but I think I just pushed it a tiny bit too much.
Alright, behind that.
Hey guys, the broadcast tonight is up on Twitch, but the later uploaded to YouTube / All Pro Racing, so you can watch it later.
Good up there behind the 70.
Tampa, appreciate that, Mike.
Yeah, good deal. Thanks, Mike.
I'm hosting a Daytona 500 on February 15th, the week before the actual Daytona 500. It'll be hosted. It's open to the league and hosted communities. No entry fee. Qualifying is the Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday night, 9 p.m. Eastern, the week before that race, and it'll be in hosted.
Line up behind the 70.
What's the qualifying format going to be?
One to go at the line this time.
Well, there's four nights, four races, and we'll take the top 10 from each race, basically, and that'll be 40 drivers.
On the outside row.
That's pretty
sweet.
Behind
that 44.
That's going to be awesome.
Is there going to be bump drafting or no touching drafting or what?
44 in front of you.
Regular all-pro racing rules, which is basically iRacing rules. We don't use admins.
I mean, for the qualifying?
Those will be short races at Daytona, no admins, and top 10 make it.
I got a black flag. I'm going to have to go to the end, whoever's... Not black flag, but an end-of-line penalty.
We might even have sponsors, 44. So there might be cash prizes. All Pro Racing also has regular sessions on Mondays and Tuesdays and Fridays.
That opens that up or fixed, Mike?
Open.
Alright, here we go again.
Find me. We are coming to the green.
Sorry, Michael, I could have backed off, give you a little more room, man. I didn't know you were coming up that quick.
I'm sorry, Jim, but I'm pretty sure that was just all me drifting a little too much.
Joined your channel. user disconnected from your channel.
One outside. All clear. Last lap was a good one, man. Good job. No pressure.
Yeah, Dunn hit the wall and I ran into him.
Not sure if Jose saw me. Or if I checked up more than he thought.
Right back.
Thank you, Jeffrey.
Taking a look at the back of Keith's car, that's probably what my car looks like right now.
Reckon out of one? Ah, come on, no yellow?
I'm not sure if I did or not, but if that was the, I'm sorry.
Thanks.
Thinking about trying short betting.
Thank you.
Door. All clear, all clear.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just on exit, you got to use the pit road entry, right? Exit of pit road. You don't have to use it coming in, though, right? Thanks.
Thanks, Brian.
I'm showing 31.
Dead.
Short pit, 3 laps.
Thank you, Jose.
5 laps early.
You're welcome, guys. You're
on our way, and it's just disappeared. I think he's gone.
I'm putting this time.
31.
Good enough, Tom.
Bit early if the coffee goes out.
Twice I missed my pit marks.
Thank you.
I'm pitting this time by, Teddy, this time by.
Be high on one, Jack. Outside, outside.
Thank you, thank you.
Clear.
Welcome, welcome.
I'm pitting this time in. Pitting this time
clear,
in, Mike.
Clear, clear by two.
Jambo, jambo. Take it low here in one here, Jake.
Alright, but let's come this time.
I gotta pit this time, guys. Pitting this time.
Pitting this lap.
I'm going in with you.
I better pit. Pitting, pitting, pitting. I'm not going to fix the optional.
Hey, Keith, go high, because I'm a pit.
Thanks.
Turn two. Thank you, Jay.
Pass halfway.
Come a little here, Alan.
You're blinking a whole lot there, Lee.
Thank you.
Teddy,
you're back now, but it was pretty bad.
Told you.
Alright, guys, next time let me know when I'll just not pull over.
Yeah, it seemed to be just that couple of turns. You're back good now.
Appreciate it, Teddy. Thank you, sir.
Jose, you're going to run over there and rip him, okay?
No, don't worry. I'll be staying behind. I got a throttle problem. That's why I've been slow all day.
Thank you, Brian.
Thank you, sir. Go ahead into one, Travis. Thanks.
I'm starting to slow down. Slide around a little bit.
Oh man, driver overdrive with her in one.
One inside on the line down there.
I did it again. I didn't put enough fuel in the tank.
Set of turns there.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Have a good race.
Inside. Clear low. Door. Clear. All clear. By yourself. Still door.
Thank you.
Clear. All clear.
You're welcome.
Door. Inside. Inside.
Thank you, sir.
Clear, 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 clear.
Yeah, that one I'll give it to you here on the low side. Thanks.
I'm pitting this time because I didn't put enough gas in my tank. 10-4.
one inside.
It's got a tire warning.
You're clear.
I think so. Oh, you know what it was? It was a message because I made it to top 10. That's what it was. I was confused. Two people hit it. Two people short pit.
Still there. Clear.
Have you, Mike?
See the caution.
Door, bumper. Clear, all clear.
Hey, Jose.
You're welcome, Teddy.
Give you turn one here, Matt. Go ahead.
Take me lonely. I'll stay high.
Is Jose?
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thanks, Tim.
You got it.
Outside. All
clear. Good. Take it low, Jacob.
Time to short pit here. Not gonna bother fixing the repairs.
Go ahead, Michael.
Okay.
Take it low, Keith.
Thank you, Travis.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Mark.
I'm going to stay up high here, Dylan. I'll give you the low side.
Restore down there. Clear, clear, clear. Side, inside. Clear low, clear low, clear low.
Thank you.
Hitting this time.
But we got the one stop down here, crossing it out.
Awesome.
Go back, I go.
Yeah, you're making real good time. That looks really nice, man. Really nice. Let me know where it's open, DJ.
And if I'm out pretty short, can I make it up under this one caution?
Or?
Waiting
on
Alright,
behind that 60. If I'm about 3 short, can I make it up under this caution?
That's big ol' negatory. Baker stayed out, catches the caution he needs.
Yeah,
yeah, they'll get your attention, won't they?
Took rides only. It's
when
really
the first set of
corners on all the way. 9.
Good job, though, boys. Hard fun driving out here.
Yeah, I think the difference, though, was you had 5 laps on yours, I had a full run on mine.
Yeah, I took 2 with that last time with a full load on the tires, and it was a little squirrely on accident.
I'm gonna just stay out.
That caution.
33 coming outside here eventually.
Hey Jacob, did my car get real big in your mirror about 30 laps ago?
I closed my eyes at that accident.
Okay, I must have scared you pretty good then.
I was about to have a Lance Williams moment.
I got in the corner a little bit too deep there.
You don't say.
Yeah, just a tad to the, you know, to the right there.
Yeah. How many cars are really lap?
Yeah, I have to keep you on your toes where when we switch to the A car, you know, you'll be prepared.
Oh, I'm always prepared for you, Al.
You already pit there, Mike, because you were passing me for position when you were going by me there on the racetrack.
Man, I'm glad that caution came out, because I was set for a repeat of what happened. I was half a lap short.
Are the leaders going to pit,
it's
or...?
It's going to open this time. It
never
will
mind.
Open this time.
User was moved out of your channel.
We're going to have a massive wave around on one to go. We need to haul butt around, and we're all going to make it.
I had a full tank, but it wasn't. It was like a third of a tank I had.
Good up there
the
behind
car.
The 49.
7 or 8 cars.
Better be hauling some ass around here, boys.
Yeah, copy that, please. I'll make sure I go.
Left that 2 in front of you.
Then we need another caution so we can get some fresh rubbers.
Left at 27 in front of you.
I only have 6 laps on my tires.
Left at 87 in front of you.
I won't pit unless we have another caution.
Left at 55 in front of you.
User was moved to your channel.
No, I'm good on short runs.
Behind at 55.
Get some spots.
Left at 68 in front of you. Left at 24 in front of you. Left at 41 in front of you. Left at 18 in front of you.
Get waved.
Left at 36 in front of you.
User was moved out of your channel.
Left at 81 in front of you. left at 74, in front of you.
Well, I'm hoping not pitting works out, but I don't know. Might not. Oh, well. I would need...
All right, everyone up front, second gear, be ready. We got a haul.
Spin your tires.
Hey, we got plenty of time.
Go to line. Line up on the out on the outside row. Behind that 74.
Cautions, breed cautions.
All right, behind that 74.
I don't say that.
User was moved to your channel.
All right, here we go again. We got 14 more laps. Maybe I can stay in front of Tim there. And there might be a quick caution. Maybe, you never know.
What did you say? I hope so.
We're all gonna die.
I'm looking forward to it.
That's an important...
Alright, here we go.
Finally, we are coming to the green.
There's a fucking arrow.
Looks like the block there has been seized for a lap down car.
I'm blocking it all there. I'm running into the corner in my line.
Hey, top down right in front of me.
who?
Oh, the bad guy I'm thinking about. I'm fucking dive bombing in there. I can give him room. Oh, shit.
Got into turn one a bit hot there.
All clear. Inside door.
Thank you, sir.
Clear low, clear low. Door, bumper, clear. All clear, all clear. Looking inside now. Nice and patient up here. Don't overdrive it. Easy in. Clear. Door. Clear low. Clear low by
thank you, 69. Yes, sir.
5 to go.
I believe next caution ends it.
Hey Jimbo, you got a calculator broke on you or what?
Calculator?
No, I thought you pitted a few seconds ago.
Last lap here.
No, Alan, I was lucky enough to be the first one out.
Oh, that sucks. Good race.
Awesome race, guys.
Good win.
Good race, fellas. Good win up front.
Awesome race, you guys. Man, Carlos, I hate that you hit the wall, man. We're looking to have a good one coming to the line.
Checker flag.
Yeah, I'll try and everything.
Nice.
Yeah.
Not catching Baker, that's for sure, though.
Hey, David, I really appreciate you reaching me there at the end. Try to catch those guys that run, hey?
Great racing, guys. Congrats to Colton.
So,
yes,
anyway,
sir, Lee. Good racing with you. Good racing with you, Jim, also.
22nd place, which is fine.
Hey, they'll probably want to interview the top three, so if you're in the top three, stick around. Nice run, Baker. Good win, Landon.
Thank you.